皆さん、こんにちは。ひろきです。ご機嫌いかがでしょうか？私は元気にしております。さてさて、今回も楽しく英語を勉強しましょう。English in a minute です。
Welcome to English in a minute. Shadows on the ground change throughout the day. But what does 5 o'clock shadow mean as an idiom?Let's listen.
Whoa, Dan, nice beard.
I shaved this morning, but I've been drinking this new spinach juice, and now my facial hair grows like crazy.
That is your 5 o'clock shadow? Wow.
I think I just need to stop shaving and grow a beard.
You already have one, my friend.
5 o'clock shadow is used to describe beard growth that happens between a morning shave and later in the day. It is normal to have hair regrowth throughout the day. But in Dan's case, he might want to check the ingredients in his spinach juice.
はい、ということでね、5 o'clock、仕事が終わる頃にはひげが濃いという話ですね。はい。では、今回の配信は以上となります。また次の配信、また別の配信でお会いしましょう。さようなら。